I was eating the school lunch with my students one day and I noticed that my fish had a ton of bones. Of course, I just took them out and when I finished eating, I stacked my bowl to everyone else's. Next thing I know, 5 students are screaming around the classroom, "Someone didn't eat the bones! Whoever did this is gonna get in trouble!" It was that day I realized people in Japan eat certain fish bones.